from Dr. Nolibai, colleagues. I am honored to receive this on behalf of the community of the island of Nauru, where I have spent the last 50 years of my life, and maybe the next 15. I am grateful to the university for the opportunity to be recognized for doing our job, the things that we should be doing, and to be rewarded for the effort. I am glad that over the last 2 years, the situation in my school has allowed me to be not exactly in administration, as I was the last 7 years before that. And I'm glad to hear that the university is thinking about looking at the way work is allocated. Because I think if we are to get to the next level of research, we need to be a little bit more innovative than we currently are doing. As for me and the community that I work with, this is a recognition of the work we are working with. At the moment, because of a grant, generous grant from JICA, from the Embassy of Japan to the University of Japan, the villages have been working together, men and women, children included, to cut a shed for what will be the home of a mobile sawmill, to cut plantation forests that have been there 50 years because the government has forgotten it and told those people to plant those, and also a tractor that I hope to be valued in the near future. So that we can come down from the hills where we currently plant to farm the lowlands where we think, or I think, we should be when we get into intensified the agricultural production. So this prize goes straight to the community, and we thank you for that. But I'd like to join us as researchers of the Charter of the University, that it is our duty to serve the interests of the communities of the region. And I think if the collective power that is here contributes a bit of that, going and working with some of the communities to help them with the very real life needs that they're currently grappling with, I think University of Southeastern Research will be going in the right direction. As for me and the people I